and I got my first ever pickerel. So I'll show you this guy. Here we go. He's just tiny, but that's so cool. That's my first ever one. He's got some battle wounds on him, as you can see there, maybe from a bigger one. So I'm gonna keep throwing around here and see if I can't pick up another one. This guy hit a little woolly bugger. So yeah, let's get him back in, see if I can't get another. Here's the first one. Oh, there he goes.